So for those curious about the RGB MOSFET driven projects using FastLED library, this is the transitions we're talking about. I've changed the parameter and color wheel to go through the transitions a little faster. So they're normally they're quite a bit slower than this. So this is just a standard strip from Amazon, RGB strip, 12 volt strip, and then we're just driving with a single FET driver for each channel.